रामानुज दयापात्रम ज्ञान वैराग्य भूषणम श्रीमद् वेंकटनाथार्यम वंदे वेदांत देशिकम सीरोंड्र तूप्पुल त्रिवेंगडमुडयान पारोंड्र चुन्न पड़मुडियन ओरोंड्र दाने अमयादोल धारणियल वाळ्वार्क वानेरप्पोमळवम वाळ्व वी हैव कवर्ड सो फार द 24 पासुरम्स ऑफ अमृत रंजनी लास्ट वर्स we mentioned about the achetana tattvam mugguna mayayinal muvettin keelvarum muvagayum iggunamindri ilangiya kalachuli inamum nargunam ondrudai nagamum narayanan udambai shirkunamatravai endru engal deshikar uraitar the mugguna mayai the moola prakriti which is consisting of Sattva Rajas Tamas Gunam, the Maya, it manifests itself into the Maya, Yasya Maya Dhuradhyaya, that Prakriti is split into 24 parts, Mahat, Ahankaram, Pancha Bhutangal, their Tanmatrais, Pancha Indriyangal, so if you add all of them, it becomes 24. Prakriti, Mahat, Ahankaram, 1+1+1, Pancha Bhutam, 5, Pancha Indriyam, 5, and the Tanmatrais, so 11, totally it is 24. So 24 Tattvam, this 24, after 24, the 25th, is the Jiva Tattvam, the actions to be taken by the Jivan for the upliftment, for the salvation. This Chetanam, Achetanam has been described in Pasuram 24. The 25th is the Chetanam, Yanadenbadum, Yanenbadum, Indri, Tanadendru, Tannayum, Kanadu, Unadendru, மாதவத்தால் மாதவர்க்கே வன் பரமாய் மாய்ப்பதனில் கைதவத்தான் கைவளனான் கான். ஸோ த எசென்ஷியன் சோல் த ஜீவாத்மா ஷுட் நாட் ராங்லி திங்க் தட் ஆல் திஸ் இஸ் மைன், எனதென்பதும் யான் என்பதும், திஸ் இஸ் மைன், திஸ் இஸ் மீ, திஸ் இஸ் ஐ, லைக் தட் வி ஷுட் நாட் திங்க் all this is mine. A jivatma should not think means this body, this property, this car, this phone is mine. That would be a wrong thinking. His atma is in his physical body, but eternally that atma belongs to Paramatma. The body is given to the atma just to carry on with the anushtanams, nitya karma anushtanams, to finish off. So I and mine are indeed yours, Narayana. To claim that my atma is mine and deny its being subservient to you is atma apaharam, theft of the soul. And that's what is described here. Yenadu enbadum, யான் என்பதும், இன்றி தன்னையும் தனது என்று காணாது, மாதவத்தால் உனது என்று மாதவர்க்கே வன் பாரமாய் மாய்ப்பதனில் கைதவத்தான் கைவளரான். ஹியர் மமகாரம் இஸ் த ஃபீலிங் வென் ஒன் ஐடென்டிஃபைஸ் அன் ஆப்ஜெக்ட் ஆஸ் இஸ் ஓன். When I identify the property, the car, the phone, the body as mine, as my own, then there is mamakaram, mine. He says, this is mine. The feeling of that mamakaram, mine, state, identifies that the atma with sariram, and that is ahankaram. The thought that one is an independent entity with power to protect ourselves is known as the delusion or illusion of Swatantra Brahma. So Swatantra Brahmai is what talked about here. The first is the Dehatma Brahmam, Sarirame Atma. Next is Swatantrartha Brahmam. So these two are completely to be avoided. Of course, the third one is Devatantra Brahmam, which we should not have, saying that any other Devata can protect us. One should present the three items, that is our Swarupam, our nature, our Atma, the burden of protecting ourselves and the fruits of that protection to Perumal, and place that to give back. So far we have been stealing the Atma, that it belongs to us, even though it does not, even though it belongs to Perumal. And this Aham Madrakshanabaro Madrakshana Palam Tata Namama Sripate Revet Atmanam Nikshipet Bhutaha. An intellect would be able to realize that it belongs to Perumal and offer the Swarupam, the burden of protecting oneself and the fruit of that protection to Varadan. And that would ultimately cut us under the relationship to the Prakriti and with the karma, and Jeevan will attain ultimately the moksham. So this completely will dissolve all papams and will get us rid of any karma vinay, and will be able to elevate us and uplift us. Swami Nammalvar also mentions this, Neer Numadu Enrivai Ver Mudal Maithi. You yourself examine the faults in you and give up the Ahankara Mamakaram, the I and mindness, and enjoin yourself with the Lord of limitless Kalyana Gunams. Giving up the interest in mundane worldly things, having no doubt about His accepting you with complete Mahavishwasam, use your mind, speech, body for His eternal service. Once you start doing this, the obstacle will vanish. So here Swami mentions that the Jivatma should not ever think that all this is mine, because that would be a completely non-Vedic, which is a wrong thinking. His Atma is in his physical body is a wrong thinking. The eternally that Atma belongs to Paramatma. We should never identify ourselves with the body. I and my body are indeed yours, Narayana, should be the attitude one needs to have. Swami Desikan so beautifully mentions in this, and he talks about this Tattvat Traya Chulakam, where he gives the Jiva Nirupana Adhikaram in this Tattvat Traya Chulakam. And here he describes so beautifully that Jivan is distinct and different from Achetanas. Jivan is distinct and different from Ishwaran. And the difference in the Swarupan and Swabhavam of Jivan as against the Achetanas. How he describes so beautifully in detail all this. And he mentions that Jivan is completely, exclusively, distinctly different from Shariram, Indriyam, Manas, Pranavayu, Dharmabhuta Jnanam. Jivan is Swayam Prakashakam, self-luminous. He is indestructible, eternal. He has the power to enter into any achetana. This Jivan is different in different Sariram. He is by nature fit to receive Sukham. Swami Desikan mentions Dehendriya Manav Pranadibhya Anyaha. Jivan is different from the Sariram, made up of the union of the five Bhutams, Panchabhutam, the Sariram. Sariram may become lean or fat. Sariram has hands or legs. the jivan is distinctly different from the defined shariram. So even in Gita, Krishna says, nasato vidyate bhavo na bhavo vidyate satah ubayorapi drishtotva tatvanayosta tvadarshibhi. So the body is perishable, it's not permanent or eternal, it is destructible, but the jivatma is not perishable. Nasato vidyate bhavo na bhavo vidyate satah. Continued existence is not seen for the body, non-existence is not seen for the soul. Jivatma is imperishable. So people who know this truth see this fact about the nature of the body and the soul, that the body is destructible and the soul is indestructible. Tattvadarshibhi is seen by drishtaha tattvadarshibhi, by people who know this truth. Swami Desikan describes this beautifully in this pasuram. Kavitarkika Simmaya Kalyana Gunashaline Srimate Venkateshaya Vedanta Gurave Namaha. Dhanyosmi.